We'll jump it up for South Dakota School of Mines. And we're ready to get the East-West Challenge underway tonight from Spearfish. And the opening tap. Brady back to Williams. Now they go right side of the lane to Ehlers. Backing his way in. Shoots over Fox and scores down low. King. Zucker with the dribble between the legs. To his right. Drives to the baseline. Crosses up a one-hander. Off the glass and in. It's knocked away, but Logan gets it. Now throws it out near half court to Alec Williams. Williams pulls up the three-point line, shoots a three, and it is good. Really good shot from Fox. They lead by 10, 39-29. Ellers right side of the lane, back at Fox in. Oh, nice spin to the right, and he lays it off the glass. Middle of the floor, Hayes for the Hardrockers to Jack Fiddler. He'll give it off to Williams. And a pass on the right side. It's Damani Hayes, a three-pointer, and it's good. Back to Brady, nine to shoot. Brady dribbles to his left, into the lane, dumps it underneath the Bonita, five to shoot, puts up the shot, good, and a foul. Northern State with a nine-point lead. Here's a pass underneath, oh, nice pass from Hayes. He finds Ellers along the baseline on the other side of the Hardrockers. Into the front court. Now he gets it back, he'll shoot a three, and it's good. Mitchell Zucker kind of trailing. Or take the lead with a three. Williams is going to motor his way through the lane, kick it out to Damani Hayes, over to Zucker, a three for the lead, good! And the Hardrockers lead 61-60. The final score, Northern State 69, South Dakota School of Mines 63. Let's take it.